the farm. The farm should be a safe place. Hurry. Okay, I'm coming. You can come too, Bella. Thanks, I think I will. Just so I won't get eaten by whatever this thing is. They think they can run. Yeah. Okay, we need to get inside. 3, 2, 1, jump. Not ready. 3, 2, 1, jump! Ah, I did it! Finally! Come on, Brownie! Come on, Bella! Okay, I'm here. Oh, I hope I can do it this time. I don't do things good over stress. Yeah. Oh, maybe I do things better over stress. That's not very important right now, Brownie. Not the most important thing you ever said now, is it? Now, where is Bella? I don't know, but, oh, she's right there. Hi, guys. Oh, I don't think I can come in, but don't worry. I'll go in that little doghouse over there. Hope there's not a big, scary dog. Is Benji still in there? Yeah, she's fine, right? Yeah, fine. I hope. But do you smell it? It's a burning smell. Oh no, it went away. Oh, probably just the trail from when it left. Yep. Oh look, here comes Sarah. Hey horses, you were so good last night. I didn't hear a peep coming from your pasture. I was up all night watching these hilarious cat videos. But it was really strange because it was actually only a 15-minute video, and then it was day already, so, well, I guess I watched more than one. Okay, I'll be back with your mom, Brownie, and I'll be back to groom you, Beauty. Oh, yes, grooming! Yeah, but there's something really, really strange. She was right. The night was only 15 minutes, and right when that two-headed fire-breathing, lava-breathing, whatever two-headed lava wolf came in, the time switched to morning already. Yeah, I did notice that. Kind of strange, but I'm sure it's fine. Although, the burning smell's coming back, and I kind of hear footsteps again. No, that's impossible. We ran like a mile away. Yeah, more like a kilometer, not a mile. But it's getting closer. Uh-oh. Bella, Bella, Bella. Come out of the hole, come out. Yes, what is it? Oh, are you guys making marshmallows or something? Because I think you're overcooking them. Yeah, that's the thing, we're not. Neither is Sarah. I think that weird thing's coming back. Yeah, what do we do now? Have you ever met it before? No, I've never really met it before, but I do know what it is. Okay, tell us, what is it? What is it? We need to know facts before we can kill this thing. Kill it? No way! You don't want to hurt that poor thing. It's just trying to get a meal. We'll just let it go back into the forest. Okay, fine. Well, we still need to know facts. So what is it? It's a lava-breathing, two-headed lava wolf. Wow, I certainly could have guessed that. Yeah, same. But how do we bring it back into the forest? Oh, I could go catch a bunny, although I kind of ate all of them for breakfast, so I might need to wait till tomorrow. Oh, I've got a sudden gust of wind. Ugh, and it's hot, and it stinks, and it's burning. Uh-oh. He's back. Well, everyone. It looks like you'll all have to wait for part number 3 of this mysterious journey. How on earth will they get rid of this weird, strange, two-headed lava wolf without getting eaten alive? See you next time. Make sure you don't forget the thumbs up, all the mysterious, and I'll see you soon. Bye.